Now, Klaus Tennstedt is walking on stage once again, and in a few moments, we'll conduct the Montreal Symphony Orchestra in a performance of the Symphony No. 5 in B-flat major by Prokofiev. Klaus Tenstedt accepting the plaudits from the audience here in the Sal Roford Peltier. We've heard Prokofiev Symphony No. 5 in B-flat major, Opus 100. The Montreal Symphony Orchestra performing. Concert producer from the Place des Arts, Gilles Poirier, with broadcast technicians André Archambault and Réa Labelle. The executive producer of Symphony Hall is James Kent, and I'm